Hi everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video I'm with Sharia, and I made this spot off camera using a little bit of this. And then for the color, I used white paint for the milk color. I just added about 3 drops. Check it up. You know. But I'm with Sharia. She's sitting in the stroller. I have Zaria over here in the car seat. Yeah. So, I'm gonna show you how I make baby food. So I have some baby powder cornstarch. I'm sure that's the only kind they sell over here. Because they don't sell regular talcum powder anymore. But whatever baby powder you do use, make sure it's cornstarch. I have some water in this bottle. And some food color. I'm gonna be making strawberry, so yeah, for her. You can also add a little bit of like lotion to this as well to keep it from, like, if you don't want it to separate from the water, because that will happen if you add too much water. But yeah. I know you guys cannot. No, that's not gonna work. No, that's not gonna work either. I guess I'm gonna have to put you guys up on her. Gonna slide down. I don't know what happened to my chart. My stand to work with me. That works. Sorry about that. Had to figure out how I was going to stand this up. like I showed you the stuff I'm gonna use. You could also use lotion like this one, but I've already used so much of it, so. Like, if you don't want to use lotion. You can use paint instead, but the paint has to be white. So, and this stuff smells better than lotion. I put that much baby powder. I think I am gonna add paint. That's good enough. And we're gonna start with the base and then add the food color. We're just gonna mix this up. I have this blue spoon. And because this is cornstarch, it will go bad. So I suggest refrigerating it, unless you use just plain talcum powder. Then you're just going to add one drop of food coloring. I added the paint because I wanted it lighter. I didn't want it like real dark. That's perfect. And voila. You got your baby food. But I think I'm gonna add some lotion to this. I should have added some lotion. I probably should have added some lotion. So this is way too thin. That's why I usually mix it with lotion instead of paint. But that's strawberry food. I think I'll add some lotion. If you want it thicker. and add a little bit of lotion. Yeah, adding the paint made a difference. Like, it's not as dark as it would be if you didn't add the paint. And voila, thicker baby food. I recommend using the, and if you want like a lighter color, and then one drop of food coloring. And if you want the color to be lighter than what it would normally be, add a drop or two of paint, a white paint, and that'll lighten it up. Like, if you add like a drop of paint, it'll lighten it up. And it does smell good. Not gonna lie. Now, we're just gonna feed her. Hopefully with the paint in there, it diluted the color to where it won't stain her if it gets on her. So there you have it, your strawberry food and your baby formula. Sometimes I do blue, sometimes I do yellow, and sometimes green. The only colors I don't do are, sometimes I'll do orange and purple. Orange or purple, but I'll make another video feeding her, because I'm pretty sure she's hungry. But anyway, thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe. Bye. Look forward to the feeding video.